Do you hear me? I am innocent! You should arrest that miscreant! Stop! Wait! This is all a misunderstanding!
One of my own men. That turncoat. What could Marcello do this to me? I was so close. He was a frail old man. All I had to do was wait, and I'd have become the next Lord High Priest for sure. This is purgatory, Island. There are most heinous criminals are locked away until they die. Once you're in here, death is the only way out. Curse Marcello! That traitor will rot in hell!
Priest dies from shock, and the High Priest out of the picture too. This is better than I ever could have hoped.
What the?
Ah! Oh, ah! My head! I can't bear it! What's happening?
My flesh and blood are trapped. Sealed away by those infernal sages.
That voice. Who is it? What do you want? The scepter!
A new hand to hold the scepter. A new body to control. Slave to the scepter. You will obey my command.
I obey no one.
I'm notoriously bad at taking orders.
Marcello may be a traitor, but I could not ignore his uncommon determination and strength. Not to mention his skill with a sword. It was my intention to use him to position myself as the Lord High Priest's successor. I used Marcello to eliminate all opposition. All I had to do was wait. Once I had cleared the path for my promotion, the only obstacle was time. But I did not foresee this turn of events. How could I let that stripling undo me? Ah, listen. You can hear the voices of the convicts below. We have arrived. This is Purgatory Island. Hell on Earth. Goddess on high, for the first time in my life, I pray to you from my heart. I beg for your mercy. Please protect us and the Lord High Priest.
Morning, Gov. How did you sleep? I couldn't sleep a wink. What do you think will happen to us now? I wonder what's going on outside.
Hello.